know what you're doing on day one as opposed to, you know, that progression.
Yeah, I'd be a lot more comfortable come game time this year. So, you know, a lot more comfortable. You know, can't wait for the season.
So you won't lose a shoe on game one like last time?
I don't know. Yeah.
Is that something special for your group? I mean, you, Dominic on the other side, Sony, other young guys that had to step in and step up right away. And, I mean, is that special for your group, your class?
Oh, yeah, it's very special. We played a lot last year. A lot of freshmen. Jeff played, Lorenzo. I think a couple years will be really good here at Georgia. We're not really good. We're going to be good, but I have a lot of experience on both sides of the
room. What do you see from the receivers group? Because that's kind of like you guys and the tight ends were. A lot of young guys coming in.
I see them being great, too. They have Coach McClendon, who's one of the best coaches I know. I mean, he coached me. I know he's going to keep them running and push them.
I would assume this time last